We see the tsunami approaching. Houses are washed away, and the tsunami waves come near the high ground. We can see people trying to flee.
Here are some images from the same location in the evening. Central Kesenuma City has been largely destroyed. At the time, the hospital had about 100 patients and 40 medical workers. About two-thirds of them are still missing.